The ninja that assassinated Nasu and saved Lord Goda was not the real Rikimaru, but his shadow. The Azuma ninjas had shadows that would replace them when one was thought to be dead. 1 year ago, Mei-Oh fled into a portal when he was fatally wounded. The true Rikimaru appeared out of the same portal. Lord Goda's daughter Kiku has been kidnapped. A letter was left saying she will be taken to the Amagai Castle in a neighboring state. You must go to the Amagai Castle and bring his daughter back. To get there, you must first pass through a Ronin village.
Said I got this foot fungus disease.
Me too. My feet smell like cheese.
Thank you. Ugh. Ugh.